There we did it again. The next piece the seventh graders are going to play for you tonight is inspired by a song by a poem by the poet Sarah Teasdale. It's called "There Will Come Soft Rain," and the poem has been used by several other authors in their writing, namely Ray Bradbury, who wrote a short story with the same title about what the earth would be like if there were no people. Just the animal inhabitants of the earth, and how sort of gentle but desolate at the same time that it would be. So this is "There Will Come Soft Rain."